Welcome to part 20 of my first playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight on Xbox One. Just carrying on from part 19. I'm going to give this checkpoint a miss till later, because I realise round one of the other sides you can use the Batmobile to rip the doors down. Obviously, as you can see on the right hand side of the map, at the bottom of those icons, we can't use the Batmobile in this area yet, so we'll leave that. Just thinking what to do. I might just leave all of this island for now, and we'll just carry on with the main mission here. I think that's probably the best thing to do. We'll crack on with that.
Some of those guys were lucky to make it out alive.
Batman's in pressure. I've got him.
Yeah. There he is. Staying off that island, that's for sure.
Where's he gone?
Commencing area search.
This is over here, Watchtower. Have a little look here.
Batman, when you eventually turn up for my trial by Divinity Church, you will be relieved to discover that I have picked out the perfect plot for your corpse in the nearby.
I don't think there's any guns on this roof, is there? Oh, they don't have guns. Actually, what's he got? Yeah, no guns, just swords. What can we use?
I grew up here, you know. It's nice to be home. Without that car, Batman's nothing. He needs to test himself properly against real soldiers.
Enough, Batman's here!
Eight upgrades. Where was that disruptor one? Sentry gun. Okay, it does multiple. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. A lot of enemies with guns now, so that's probably best. We do from here, eh? There's so many vehicles though on this island, so to be really careful.
The sure beats working for the rebels in Santa Prisca. They're always hiring guns out there, but you don't want to end up in that prison. There's what, like 1,000 of us and one of him? This gig sure beats eating out-of-date rations while being shot at in the desert. It does. You know, my body armor actually fits. Private sector, man. We should have done this a long time ago.
Goes over the edge here, we'll see if we can disrupt it. Drone. I think maybe we have to do the geezer who holds the remote. I'm not sure whether we can actually disrupt the drone itself.
The guy actually thought he could double those.
Yeah, it must be the drone holder. You sabotage the drone now, what does that do?
So does the Knight have more jobs lined up for us after tonight? It's like Batman's the only thing he cares about.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check that out actually on the gadgets. Where is it? Is it? When the operator's drone attempts to attack you, the control device will shock. Oh, okay, cool. Okay.
I can't do that yet.
What ways can we get in from the side? No, it looks like we have to get in from the front. Even if that thing sees us, don't matter, because now we've used the disruptor on it. Like it just said, it will attack the controller, not us.
We're not allowed to go hunting him, all right? Bat jumps you, you shoot to kill. But Scarecrow and the Knight don't want him dead in a hurry.
Go.
Hell, it just exploded! Batman, I'm okay! Oh! Ah!
That's a pretty easy one. Check this one out. Depends if they've got a shitload of guns or not.
Keep hearing about it. Is it really that bad? Oh yeah. Scarecrow gases Batman and it just makes him more dangerous. Who'd have thought the Bat's been pulling his punches all this time?
Where the fuck is this guy? Must be underneath. Maybe we just can't do it yet. Oh, hang on. It's over here. Looks like they got us. Yeah, here we go.
And I thought things were gonna settle down without Joker.
Come around, try and get through the window.
Scarecrow on the big screens. His face weren't that messed up back at the asylum.
See that? I found them! Over here!
Shit, I fucked that up.
There. He ain't getting away, kid!
It's too dangerous to try and free the fireman until I take out his captors.
Two more. Oh, I wanted to take him down.
God, where is he? He just vanished in the smoke!
Oh, batteries are low. Through that window. Oh, I could have smashed through it after all.
I'm here.
Change my batteries as soon as this little cutscene finishes.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known if anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak. He hasn't hit Gotham for what, 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD.
Right, just changing my batteries. 2 seconds. Always got my rechargeables handy. Sorted. There you go. That's business.
I'm looking forward to seeing the guys. Although, it's gonna remind me who's still missing.
See if we can take out this watchtower. I know at the minute we won't be able to do most of the things, but once it's open for the Batmobile to come in, should be okay.
They got no code, no honor. They're snakes. Can't trust them.
Tell you what, I'll leave it actually because I can't use a disruptor on the those turrets yet, so let's just crack on with the main mission.
After the medical chopper touched down, one of them just about managed to ask for morphine.
Here it is, here that. Jeez, I wish Scarecrow would just tell a joke once in a while.
Run out of time to hit him now.
I'm telling you, we should split. What happens if the bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
Oh, too slow again. Fuck it, leave it.
Control, Falcon 5, riot in progress, Kingston District.
Oh god, what's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us!
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
Wayne Tower.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately.
Uh-oh. Maybe Arkham Knight's here already. your support pillars.
Riddler built a robot army. Oh man.
It's quite hard to control this thing in these tight areas.
The perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Alpha target spotted. Way tower. Sir, I've got a system shutdown on multiple drones.
He's using an EMP charge and reboot systems now.
Fuck, this is really tight.
Mama's been hit!
Solid, man.
Wayne Tower unit destroyed!
That appears to be the last of them, Mr. Wayne. Your upgrade's ready for collection. I'm outfitting the Batmobile with the latest in ground-penetrating sonar, Mr. Wayne. Just fire out a pulse, and the onboard computer can generate an image of what you've scanned below.
Sweet.
And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the, gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I've found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
The minimap.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Twin Rattler offline!
Thank you.
down.
What I hear, Bat's getting worse.
He just wasted a twin rattler.
She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back.
Sure you can trust her.
It's done. She's fully mature. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
But it's still on the other island, and we can't get the car in there yet, which is a bit of a fucker.
Go in, Control. We have rioters on Miyagami Island. Falcon
an army turns up, then giant plants burst out of the ground. I thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
You go in here then. Here we go, a fight.
Look out! It's
massive! Ah, look, Joker.
Oh, this will be easy, Batman.
Where's that body gone? I swear it was the Joker.
I can't believe Bat's working with Ivy. She brainwashed me at the asylum,
and I still can't walk on grass
without feeling guilty.
This is gonna.
Bitch.
Riddler, tell me everything. I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know.
Thanks.
You were right. It's Batman.
That's how you would seal them up, is the old freeze blast.
What's Ivy doing working with the Bat?
That don't work. Another way in there, eh? Oh well, maybe it's an upgrade I need.
Best friends working together. That'll last.
Planning his life with Barbara.
Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy.
Piss off,
she's
Joker.
So lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
No more gadgets here for us, no? There's old Robin.
We're close. I've isolated the prion-infected cells in Henry's blood. I'll need a couple more hours to develop an antibody.
Let me call my wife, please. My darling Judy. I'm afraid she doesn't cope very well without me.
Sorry, mate. Yeah, I wonder what he's going to say.
Fakes, phonies, charlatans. All of them. I'm telling you, Bats. Now I know how Elvis felt. You know, after he died.
Come on, Bats. It's gotta be showtime. You know you'd look great on stage. You and me, we'd kill it. Really, we would. No, really, we'd kill it. Kill it! You'd enjoy it, wouldn't you?
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
Let's do this.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats.
He's such a bastard. It's funny, though.
So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
Oh, look. Another Riddler guy down here.
Two faces hitting banks. Smart.
Myself.
I'm gonna count to one, and then I get mad.
No talk.
I love this suit, this DLC suit. Don't wear it. Christian Bale, the 2008 Dark Knight suit. This looks so fucking badass. So, just unlock some new stuff. Take it all unlocked on this. Yeah, so unlocking on this island. Got a load of riddles here. I think anyway we should carry on with the main mission until we took out those missiles and all that shit. So then we can get the Batwing and the Batmobile in the city and cause some real fucking havoc.
I will give you one chance, Poison Ivy. Just one. Do not side with Batman for the sake of a few blades of grass.
I love the detail. The city's huge.
Did I ever tell you?
It's a bat!
Look at all these guys. Pretty good finish there. Messed up towards the end with that combo, but it's pretty cool anyway.
You ever wonder if this whole thing is some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns in somebody's twisted game? No?
Me neither. Machine guns. Yeah, stuck on this.
Jeez, he's coming after us!
Right.
Come on, get us out of here!
So I wanted, you know, boost.
Tray home. Ivy or the bat? I wondered how long it'd take for Dent to show his faces.
Buddy up there, look. Such an arsehole.
Dad, you need to find Scarecrow and get yourself gassed again. It's high time I stretched your legs.
Oh, look. There's some tanks. Two tanks left on Miagani Island here, so we should quickly take them out.
Find you, you will be afraid.
hell is this? Oh, somewhere we've been before. Right, where is that last tank on this island? Oh, right below us as we speak. Should have to get out of here quick. Silence.
Cash, the redeployment of drones on Niagani Island is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
Who the hell invited Ivy and her damn plants to the party?
Drone. Sure, we can take that out.
Valdez worked on a job. Came time to pay in the crew, and Two Face flips a coin, tosses.
Whenever we can get it, where that tank gets us.
Never knew that. Still, it might be worth the risk. This might be our lucky night.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones.
Sweet.
That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Right. Oh shit, is he coming this way? It looks like we're good. Anyway, that was part 20 of my Arkham Knight playthrough. Come back and watch part 21 where I will destroy these radar towers here. Adios.